Giants legend, clutch performer,
touchdown, Baker!
Community leader, collector, and a self-described super nerd. But for Stephen Baker, life after football has given him more of an opportunity to enjoy some of his favorite hobbies, and a tour around his New Jersey apartment would make any Giants fan envious.
All right, so this is my section. This was done by Michael Jackson, good friend of mine on Facebook. It's my touchdown in the Super Bowl. This is also done by someone on Facebook, a great rendition, I must say. This is my tribute to Super Bowl 25, my Super Bowl replica trophy, and the greatest kick miss in Buffalo Bills history, and the greatest for Giant fans. All my memorabilia from the Super Bowl. I have the guide. It's in mint condition. This is my little wall of fame here as well. And this is the picture I'm most proud of all my teammates. You know, it was a special year for us. And this is me doing my nerd thing. I'm a big Marvel fan. I love Spider-Man. I love Iron Man. And, you know, I love this. Every time I come home, I walk down the hallway. Sometimes this thing scares me because I forget it's here. Batman, of course. Who doesn't like Batman? Love my Darth Vader. I love my Star Wars. I mean, how could you not like this thing? It makes noise. It don't get no better than that. Only a nerd would like something like that, and that's me. This is the Millennium Falcon Lego. Unlike the other one, which is a toy, this was a Lego that I had to assemble. It was very time consuming, but very rewarding. Most people don't know, but I always wanted to be a Formula One driver. I love speed. This is my Thrustmaster F1 replica wheel where I can race on any F1 track and race online against other opponents. Well, ever since I was a kid, I always wanted a remote control airplane, but back in the day, those things used to cost about $400. So when I got my first NFL check, I went right to America's Hobby Center and bought a remote control car. And now it's escalated into airplanes, helicopters, cars, try to do a little bit of all. This is my helicopter section. Starting off with my big boy here. This is a gasser. Back in the day, we flew these big 8-pound monsters and they run on gasoline or nitro fuel. But the hobby now has gone more electric. So I have an electric 500 EC-135 here. And one of my favorite planes ever would be the P-51 Mustang Redtail. This is my tribute to the Tuskegee Airmen. She's due to take flight before this summer is up. You know, I've been doing this ever since, what, about 15 years now? This is my home away from home. Any sunny day, if I'm not busy, this is where you'll find me. That excitement that I had on game day, and I'm not joking, when I gotta fly a new plane or a helicopter, I get that same excitement when I gotta drive to the field. I'm making preparations like I did for the game, getting all my stuff ready, and it's like game day every time. I try to fly things that save people's lives, just a passion of mine. So this is a medevac helicopter, and it just looks so nice against this sky and the trees and the background. To me, this is like playing in the NFL. It's the best hobby in the world. If I could do it all over again, I probably would have wanted to be an engineer. This is my little way of being a little engineer because, you know, it's a lot of technology involved and it's just a lot of fun. This has always been a passion. I also tell the kids it's okay to be a nerd, but I'm a cool nerd. I said, how many nerds you know scored a touchdown in the Super Bowl? I always explain to people that I'm a fan that was able to play the game. When I go fly my helicopters, wherever I go, I always have on a Giant hat or a Giant shirt. And to be a part of something so cool, you know? I always dreamed of playing in the NFL. This team took a chance on me, so I'm still living the dream.